Learn your lines. I want everyone off book tomorrow.
Hey, you want to come to lunch with us?
Sure. Just let me... What was that for? I'm not acting right now.
We need to chat.
And Tori, can I see you? Wouldn't have worked.
Yo!
Whoa, whoa, wow, wow.
Why Becky's so sleepy?
You don't need a visitor's pass.
You and Robbie got visitor's passes. The Wicked Witch here got a visitor's pass.
Here.
Ah! Ah! No, 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 no! No, no! 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 No!
Calling Cad. Your secret Santa.
Oh my God, yay!
And your Christmas present is your very own cotton candy machine!
Whoa. Robbie! Robbie, wake up!
I'm not a tissue! Oh,
where is everyone?
Class is over. Mr. Busey, is that you? My dad said that you're not allowed in our yard anymore.
Crystal Waters? I don't remember seeing the name Crystal Waters.
I can't find my mother!
What? Who are you?
Help me find my mother, please! Mom! Mom!
Shut up. We'll find your mama.
Once again! You don't have to be afraid to put your dream in action! You're never gonna be the main attraction! In my victory!
Oh, I'm gonna make it shine. I'm gonna make it shine real good.
Listen.
Ah, you're in big trouble, Vega.
For what?
For leaving the library, skinny jeans. And singing off key. Come on.
I was running and singing at the same time. That's really hard.
Oh, shut up.
Come on, just let Beck have his part back. It's not his
fault. Get out.
And then I'm going to...
You're ever so welcome.
I'm done talking about it.
No, we're not.
He's kidnapping me. You all see it. Kidnapper. Kidnapper. Let go.
Kidnapper.
This is not funny.
Right. What's funny is you freaking out over a dumb game show.
We were voted worst couple. And the other two couples weren't even real couples. And one had Robbie in it.
Why do you care if we were voted worst couple?
It's a matter of...
Is this a closet party? Look, I have spoons.
Kat, come here. We need your opinion on something.
On global warming?
No.
Because I don't think that's really happening.
Kat.
Seriously, I went to the movies the other night and it was so cold.
Kat!
Hi.
We need your opinion on us.
Why not just ask a monkey?
I saw a movie about a monkey. He wore glasses and carried a gun.
Don't you think Jade and I fight a lot?
Sure.
Yeah, but all boyfriends and girlfriends fight a lot, don't they?
Well, sometimes, but
yes or no?
Let her talk.
You never listen to me talk.
Can I go now?
No, what is your point here anyway?
I would like to have a girlfriend I can talk to without it turning into a screaming match.
Yeah, well, I'd like a boyfriend who other girls don't stare at all the time.
I thought this was a closet party.
How is it my fault girls stare at me?
Oh, you could look worse if you wanted to.
I'm under my bed, I'm under my bed, I'm under my bed.
I can't believe how jealous you get.
So you think I'm ugly?
What? Who did I say she was ugly?
No, Kat thinks we're a perfect couple.
Kat, are Jade and I a perfect couple?
Don't answer that!
Answer it!
Say nothing!
Come on!
You come on!
Well, you made Kat faint.
Melinda, I am so sorry. I never would have come.
This is your fault! Your fault!
Ow! Oh, take me to the ambulance, please!
Ow!
Somebody get my ex-husband on the phone!
Stop smiling! I don't want to ask her! No!
We'll both ask her.
What's going on?
Did you hear what just happened? I tried to dump her.
Yeah, you did the right thing.
And she still wants me to sing in front of her daddy.
No! Oh, wait! Wait! Tori! Tori, tell this man you know me!
And you are? For industrial use only, caution, avoid contact with skin cats!
I'm sorry! Why didn't you use Dermaglue?
I ran out, so I got that out of my dad's toolbox. Cat!
Are you insane?
Will it come off?
I don't know!
Why didn't you read the label?
Because I got distracted by the picture of the cute grizzly bear. I mean, look at him, he's like a fuzzy
cat!
Hey! I'm sorry!
This is not gonna work.
You guys, I'm playing the lead in a big musical tomorrow night, and my character's supposed to be beautiful.
Well, you do not look beautiful.
What? Because I'm not every day!
Look, worst comes to worst, you postpone the play.
No, I can't. Sophia Michelle is coming to see it.
Oh, wow, that's so exciting.
No, it's not.
Why not?
Because I'm a running zombie!
Why'd you jump out of the car?
Oh, no reason!
Well, hurry up and get back in!
No, that's okay. I'll walk it from here.
Suit yourself.
Yay!
Are you buying my lunch?
We kind of forgot to bring money, so would it be okay if...
Oh! You ate $22 worth of sushi.
I know, but
now you give me $22 worth of money.
Trina, maybe you should pull over if you're gonna put on lip gloss. Maybe you should talk less. That's what my dad always says.
Shut up!
I'll leave. Go get the money and bring it back.
I got quackooed. Mine! Mine!
15 love.
Tori, you messed up my shot!
What kind of challenge?
I fight. All five of you. If I win, you let me into Hollywood Arts.
Ha!
Let's dance.
Foolish child.
Bring it on, boo.
Majiggy!
Piece of squid. See it? This piece still on chop.
There! You happy?
Have either of you seen Jade?
Why, what's up with Jade?
She's trying to kill me.
Any reason?
Well, we were hanging out last night and she asked me to do her eyebrows.
Do what to them?
Make them look neater and nicer. Girls do that. We groom each other like monkeys.
So why is Jade trying to kill you?
Well,
where is she? Stop her! Somebody stop her right now! Come here! Don't touch him! Come here!
Stop! Relax, Jade! Stop!
What was that about?
Why are you so mad at Kat?
I'm gonna kill you!
Oh, no!
Man, you better run before the girl...
Ah! Rex! Trina, I'm teaching a class right now.
How dare you call my one-woman show a comedy?
I had to follow my conscience! Trina! Out of this classroom!
It's just me, Pawnee.
Did you just say that someone was going... Ah, you kids work it out yourselves.
Come on, Kat, just watch the door and that way Jay can't sneak up on you.
Okay. I'll just stay right here and I'll watch the door.
You.
I don't want to be gone.
Just because this place isn't quite as cushy as America, you make it seem like we're in the middle of something.
I'm sorry, I take it back.
Okay.
Come out of there! Thirsty, Tori? What is everything?
Chancellor.
In his last good eye.
I'm so sorry. My shoe just flew off and I...
No, 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 no.
Wait! Where are they taking her?
To the prison.
Prison?
Oh, say, can you see... Swiss arrow! Dang this cursed wall!
Oh, hi, St. John.
Guess what I did last night?
All right, give me a hint.
Okay.
Kia! Oh! Oh!
I took a karate class.
What's going on? Oh. Oh. Hey! Did you do that to Cat's head?
I couldn't talk her out of it.
You helped her?
Do you see this belt? I am a wig master. Helping people with their wig needs is my duty.
Tori Vega, how would you like to sing the opening number at this year's Platinum Music Awards?
What's that on her face?
It looks like mustard.
Cut, let's get another take, shall we? Wipe her face, somebody. All right, everyone back to one outside. Come along, come along.
Hey, 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 hey! You did it!
I did it! I am gonna
your sandwich back?
Listen, if you all want to use your phones, they're right here.
Hey, I like your bathroom.
Oh, you do?
Yeah. You got a great house here.
Well, you have a great upper body.
You
said a bunch of mean things
what
to me.
Why
mom
allow that?
Okay, first of all, my
dead body.
What
I let my best friend ever marry.
Oh, no! Oh, this is bad news.
Oh.
Just peek your head on in there and... Papa's over here. Oh, jeez. What are you doing? Come here. Quick. Oh, man. I lost him. Where'd he go?
I think I found him.
Where is he?
I think he's in my ear.
In your ear?
Well, maybe he's not. I don't feel it anymore. Wait, I think it's gone.
Are you sure?
I don't feel it anymore.
Well, is he in there or not?
Wait for it.
Yeah.
Robbie!
You're about to get hit.
Oh! Hey, Tori. How are things?
Mr. Psychowitz!
Oh, dear.
Mr. Psychowitz, I see you there.
Mrs. Hilbert, isn't it bad enough that I have to live across the street from you and your vicious little daughter? Must you bring her to my place of work?
I brought her here to apologize for what she did this morning.
What'd she do?
None of your stupid business.
Hey, whoa. I'll tell you what she did. This morning I was showering with my bathroom window open, and this little egg chucker nailed me in the head.
It ain't my fault your head broke my egg.
I will end you.
You say you're sorry.
No.
Say it.
You say it.
Rhoda!
I'm sorry.
Thank you. And I hope you've learned you have to show adults some degree of respect. You can't just... Oh!
Rhoda! Not right!
Come back here!
MJ! It's raining in my bathroom!
Grandma, you were just taking a shower.
I'm gonna go get some orange juice!
Hey! I don't use any more ketchup than the next guy. Whoa. Come on, you guys. We're in the middle of taping my show.
Beck and I are not Splitsville.
Well...
Is there something you want to talk about?
Kidding. Are you guys getting this? Because this is really great stuff.
Robbie! You're not gonna have any friends left if you keep exploiting us for your dumb blog.
Okay. We have Tori freaking out.
Is he serious?
Really?
This is ridiculous.
Yo, dude,
he's gotten out of it. This is ridiculous.
See!
Oh, no!
See how this works!
to go, Urkel.
Boss, what's happening? What's going on?
Nothing.
Chancellor, you're an octopus.
Tell me what?
She's dead, Baldi.
Hey, what are we talking about?
Trina was just telling me that.
Oh! It's a secret!
Ow! Why are you wearing so many rings?
Oh.
Cat, don't move.
I gotta go freshen up.
Cousin Larry, our grandma needs you. All right, let the doctor handle this.
Go, Doc.
Guys, try rocking it.
All right.
Whoa! Did that machine just scream like a teenage girl?
Hey! We told y'all we didn't want to play rocks! Oh!
Date.
See you at 7.
I am not looking forward to it.
There you go.
Oh, those slingshot kids! I forgot to ask you a question about the homework.
We'll never know her question. Hello, may I?
I don't know you!
Who's at the door?
I'm not sure. She was...
Where's Andre?
Well, that's a dilly of a pickle.
I don't need pickles!
No, you see, Andre, per se, isn't here.
I see him right there!
Hello, love. You look a bit chaffed. Could I just you and a tilly dog? Maybe a couple of...
No! Andre! Why'd you play games with me over the telephone?
Ma'am, I'm not Andre. I'm a marathon runner who also happens to...
Oh, my God, who did that?
I don't mean to be rude, but I really should go hang out with Beck.
You should.
We get it.
Thanks. So, could someone get this girl off my back?
No! 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 I want this! No! 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 No!
I'm Tori, those are bush daisies!
What's up?
I am way allergic to bush daisies. Like, if I get anywhere near them, my whole face starts swelling up and I start sweating and shaking.
Well, who would have sent you bush daisies?
I don't know.
I don't know.
She scares me. Jade scares you?
She scares everybody.
I am gonna kill him!
Oh.
What happened?
Sinjin sat on my new scissors.
Okay, okay, calm down.
I'm not gonna calm down! They're bent! They've lost their sizz! Yeah!
Did you figure out a way to make yourself cry yet?
Nah, I tried all last night. And if I don't cry real tears, Psycho is just gonna say, ow! What was that?
Look, you're crying!
Yeah, what did you spray in my eyes?
Beast repellent. It's powerful enough to stop a man or a medium-sized bear.
Girls, this is my daughter, Daisy. Say hi to them.
Hi.
More power!
Hi!
Hi. Oh,
God, Mandy, you are an alien! Oh, my gosh, how come you never told me what to...
Why don't you get this on video?
Help! 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 Grab the life thingy!
No!
Thank you for making me come to this play.
Their poor ranch house. Please tell me it's over.
It's over.
Cage! Cage! Ah, can't take it! Ah, can't take it! Ah, can't take it! Can't take it!
Hey, just checking. Can you take it?
No!
So, for the next 48 hours, we'll be accepting online video auditions at superstarbam.com.
Yes! Yes! I'm so Scottish! Shut up!
Help! Help us! Anyone, please!
Help!
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 I'm so hungry. I have to tinkle.
Here.
But I have to use the bathroom.
Do you really?
Yeah.
Are you lying?
Yeah.
Cat!
What?
My sister's butterfly. Is he still in your ear?
Well, he was just a second ago. Yeah.
Stay low, Rob.
Suck in.
Think flat thoughts.
One, two, three. Oh!
Oh! Here's your walkie-talkie.
Ow!
Hi.
What's up, little red?
Hey, Kat.
Andre.
One sec. What's wrong, Grandma?
The numbers on my clock changed again.
It's a clock, Grandma. The numbers are supposed to change.
What happened to my butter?
I'll go to the store tomorrow and get you some more butter.
Cat! She chewed through her leash!
I'm free!
Tori, this is my brand new camera.
Well, she stole Mark McCallum from me.
The kisser?
I thought you had plans on Friday night.
No, you didn't. She jacked my date.
I did not jack your date. I promise I wouldn't jack you.
Hey,
where's Tori and Andre? Have any of you seen Tori and Andre? Tori and Andre!
Jane!
Where's Tori and Andre?
So now what? We hiding here forever?
Just till Jade is calm.
So forever?
Maybe. Or maybe she'll get her anger out by, I don't know, strangling a bear. God, it's you.
We thought you were Jade.
You want me to go get her?
No!
What's up with you guys?
Well, Andre and I were trying to...
I got dragged into this.
It was your idea to pay your
guy. No, you came to me and I...
Hey!
No!
Yeah, I should have told you. This is a bad place to hide from Jade.
Your hands are free. Let me just...
Everyone knows the flower bomber only strikes once a day. Sometimes twice.
Hey, babe, I was just looking for
you. Who told?
Told what?
About me on Pear Maps.
I told no one.
I told people not to look.
Well, then it had to have been Robbie because...
What do you mean you told people not to look?
I tweeted it on the slab.
What did you tweet?
Just
Please do not go on Paramaps and look up Hollywood Arts. If you do, do not zoom in on Jade. P.S. She's not picking her nose. I made it super clear.
What? Just run. Run fast and far.
It's right off!
And I saw Tori and Trina fighting.
Trina! Trina!
What?
I gave you the lead in my play. Now give me my stinking Cuddle Me Kathy doll back!
Okay, okay. Just a sec, relax. Here.
Where is her bonnet?
This thing?
What'd you do to it?
I might have blown my nose into it.
Oh, you filthy skunk bag! I am gonna kill you so hard!
Hey, Tori, I brought you some pansies.
Rex! Rex!
No, 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 no!
What did you do?
I just...
Rex! Rex, can you hear me? Oh.
Oh. Oh. Is that you, Rob?
Rob is here. It's me. It's okay.
I'm busted up pretty bad.
I've got to get him to the hospital.
Robbie?
I've got to!
Robbie! You're starring in this play. The audience is outside waiting to come in. It's your job to entertain them.
Answer me! I'm so hungry, Robbie!
He likes it when you say bass to Shapiro.
Oh, I care what he likes.
Why would he answer us?
Oh, you turned it off. You've been talking into an offie talking.
Somebody... just get me a sandwich!
Did you want to join on...
You just had to have your stupid prom this Saturday night?
We're calling it a prom?
I was supposed to do my performance this Saturday night. Now, Psycho, it says I can't because you booked the Asphalt Cafe for your stupid prom.
Prom.
Cancel it!
No!
No?
No!
No?
No. Okay. All right.
Have your prom. But know this. You're gonna wish you didn't.
Stifle! Stifle! I am a teacher, and I am tired of this nonsense. Here, you want your phones? Take them.
I'll get you some ice.
Sit down.
No offense, Mr. Butterfly, but I sure wish you'd die.
Hey, guys. Sorry I'm late. What's up, Andre? I'm here. Start the lesson. Start.
Robbie, are you all right?
Yes! Why would you even ask that?
Because you look sloppy and
your hair looks dirty, and I don't know. You just seem all freaked out.
What? Why are you talking like that?
Why am I talking like what?
Stop it! Stop that!
Robbie, she's just worried about you.
Now, why don't you just calm down and quit acting like a fool?
Hey, are you freaked out because you sold Rex? No! I don't need Rex! I'm a grown boy! I don't need anybody!
Oh, Robbie, everyone needs friends. Especially
weirdos like you who wear turtle pajamas like a doofbag.
Rex?
Oh, you miss Rex.
Yes. No,
Don't look at me! Oh, I just need to go home. I just need to go take a nap. That's all I need to do is just go a little rest and relaxation with you.
Children, how many of you like a musical group called the Wagafuffles?
Yay!
Yes, well, they're not here. Don't be like that.
I heard Jade come in, yelling for Robbie.
So I'm a monster now.
Let her tell it how she remembers it.
Thank you.
What the hairballs?
What?
It's $1,300.
How much?
It's never been over $700. Way to go, Tori. I ordered the same thing you did.
Wait, I see the problem. They mistakenly charged us an extra $600 for caviar. Excuse me, sir.
Hi, is anything wrong?
Yes. We were mistakenly charged for $600 worth of caviar.
Oh, that's not a mistake. That awkward young man ordered a large bowl of caviar.
Man, what were you thinking?
Hey, I didn't order any caviar.
Robbie!
I didn't know it was that expensive!
Guys, it's okay! It looks like the electricity went out, so just relax until I... What?
Hey, what is that? It's freaking everybody out.
I don't know. Guys, give me 5 minutes to work this out. I am so sorry.
Hey, Tori. How's your prom going?
Turn on the power, turn off that freakish video, and then go home.
And miss the rest of this prom? No. I think the fun's just begun.
No! Robbie, spin!
Stop.
I can make them work.
Robbie,
no,
stop.
I need it.
The batteries are dead.
Spin.
Robbie, stop.
Oscillate, spin for me.
It's over.
No, you gave me the system.
I'm extremely hot now.
Your shouting is not making this easier.
What the hell?
Hey, you guys, wait for me.
Where are you going?
No. Audrey, Beth, help me. Hurry!
Get up to my top!
I like where this is going!
I do not!
What street are we on?
Yeah, what street?
Let's just say it ain't Sesame Street.
I love Sesame Street. Sunny!
No!
Hi, Mrs. Harris.
How you doing?
I don't understand this!
Grandma! Aw, Grandma! Just go sit down on your couch.
It's just me, Mrs. Harris.
Leave me alone!
Guess that just leaves you and me.
And me.
We're gonna kick off this year's Full Moon Jam in just a few minutes.
Don't you even try! I've been screaming for 53 years!
She won't stop
moaning. Well, about an hour ago, she... Trina. Why did you get out of bed?
My favors!
It's not my fault you spilled your coffee, klutz.
Try it. Play some music. Try!
This is not gonna work,
Tom! Andy! Bobby, Tom! Try to kiss me!
Again! Just happen to have that wig here in your house.
Andy!
He's mine.
He loves me. Ow! You thwacked my head. She thwacked my head.
I'll get you for that, Trina Vega. I'll get you good.
Option A, you, me, Andre, Robbie.
I want to hurt you.
Team option B, me, Andre, Beck, Sinjin.
I'm not even on that team.
Life's not all about you.
Hey, does my pie smell funny?
You're sweating.
What do you want?
Well, Kat has a butterfly in her ear.
In her ear?
Hey! Butterfly! Get out of there! Do you hear me? Hey! Get out!
It's out!
Bye!
What time is it?
Almost 3 a.m. And, what time do we have to check into the parade bar?
7 a.m.
Which means we have to be there in... Wait, let me do it over again. 4 hours! 4 hours.
Oh, if you live in your own...
Hi, everyone!
For you to drop the charges against my daughter.
Yes, psycho it.
They're gonna put my baby in juvie.
I told you if she threw one more egg at me, I would contact the police, and last night, she egged me right in the tummy.
I was aiming lower.
She did that?
Who asked you, chicken hips?
Watch it, strawberry grunge cake.
That tears it.
Instructions say that your gum sockets need to be rinsed with salt water so they don't get infected.
No!
Do it!
No!
Okay.
No!
Here,
Did you get a gum socket?
I think so. Let me check.
Ah! Oh! My nose!
Would you like on your hot dip?
Oh! No, 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 no
officers, I am so glad to see you.
Yeah.
Where are your pants?
They were taken by hooligans. They jumped me about a quarter mile back that way.
And, what you doing running around this neighborhood in the middle of the night, huh?
Oh, well, I was on my way to the parade, riding along with a bunch of children in a giant cupcake.
Uh-huh.
Now, next thing I know, one of the cupcake's tires goes pop. And why are you taking out your handcuffs? I don't understand what's happening. Why are you arresting me? There are seven children in a cupcake who need me. Help!
There's no children in a cupcake.
Yes! They're wearing candy pajamas. Help! Help me! Freedom!
Take this!
No!
Yes! No!
Did you just swing on me?
Maybe.
Take the pill!
No!
So are you gonna buy it?
Yeah, I'm gonna buy it.
If
what?
Song's gotta pass the baby test.
The what now?
Bring it in.
What's the baby test?
Baby smiles, song's a hit. Baby cries, the song is cheers. Now, come on, from the chorus, let's go.
Okay.
'Cause I'm moving faster, 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 faster than boys. A recipe for disaster, disaster. The sound of your voice.
I live here now.
Oh, come on. You have to have some other relative you can live with.
What about your grandmother?
Yeah, what do you call her? Nona?
I would love to live with my Nona, but she moved away to Italy.
Well, you can't live here.
No way.
Why? I've got this rope. These extra long extension cords. A light bulb. So it's not so bad. Except when the giant mice jump down from the ceiling.
Giant mice?
Oh my God! How often do they jump down from the ceiling?